Hey there, girls and guys, we're gonna do some Ultra League battles today, and we're gonna bring a double water team with Empoleon in the lead, with Waterfall, Hario Cannon, and Drill Pack. And we're gonna bring Dokkiss with Charm, Flamethrower, and Ancient Power. And we're gonna bring Poliwrath with Mudshot, Ice Punch, and Dynamic Punch. So we're gonna take a look how that will go. Okay, we're gonna start off against an Escavalier, so that's not really the best. So I'm gonna switch into my Poliwrath. Okay, switching into Clefable, so that's not so good for me. Okay, let that go. And we're going to take off another Ice Punch. Okay, also let that go. And then I'm coming in with Dokkiss. And we're gonna shield this up because it's gonna be a Meteor Mash, of course, so that will be super effective. Okay, and then we're gonna farm it down. Okay, I'm gonna switch into my Empoleon. And we're gonna take off an Hardo Cannon, no. So yeah, I'm gonna shield this, they're gonna be in Drill Run, so that's super effective on the Steel typing. And I'm going for this Hardo Cannon. And he shields that, of course. Yeah, this is probably gonna take me out. Yes, so then we got the Dokkiss, so just going for this Flamethrower. But yeah, he's probably gonna shield that. No, okay, that takes it out, and then yeah, we're never gonna beat this Empoleon, so yeah, we lose that first battle. So we're going on to the next one. Okay, we're gonna start off against the Charizard, so that is okay. Yeah, maybe it's a Dragon Claw, but we're just gonna shield that. Okay, that was the Blast Burn, so hopefully we can farm it down. No, he's switching into Venusaur, so we're going for this Drill Pack. And it will be super effective on the Grass typing. Okay, and then we're gonna take off another Drill Pack. No. Can we handle this? Yeah, I'm not sure. We're gonna shield that. And then we're going for another Drill Pack. Okay, and then we're gonna switch into my Poliwrath. So yeah, there's gonna be a Frenzy Plant, but it's better to keep my Dokkiss, I think. So that does a lot of damage. And we're gonna take off this Ice Punch. Okay, let that go, and then he comes in with Empoleon, so yeah, that is not so good. So I'm gonna switch into my Dokkiss. Okay, we're gonna take off this Ancient Power on the Charizard, so he's probably gonna let that go. Yes, and then I'm gonna switch into my Empoleon, so he's gonna take off an Hardo Cannon probably. Yes, so we can handle that. And there's gonna be another one. yeah, I'm not sure if my dog Kiss can handle that. He also got a shield left, so he's probably gonna take off a charge move. Yeah, right. Okay then, so we lose that battle too. So yeah, maybe also not the best team, but I clicked some Pokemon that I wanna use. I don't really care. Okay, we're gonna start off against a Swampert, so that's pretty okay. And I'm going for this Hydrocannon. Okay, he shields that. Yeah, I'm gonna let this go. Hopefully it's just an Hydrocannon. Yes, nice. Okay, so this is gonna be another Hydrocannon. Yeah, we're gonna shield that. And then we're gonna take off an Hydrocannon. Okay, he shields that. And then I'm gonna switch into my Poliwrath. And then he's switching into Togekiss. Okay, nice. Because this Ice Punch will be super effective on that flying typing. Okay, hopefully we can take off another one. Yes, because the Mudshot charging pretty fast, so we're gonna take off another Ice Punch. Okay. Yeah, then I'm coming in with Empoleon. And I'm not gonna shield this. Okay, it's the Ancient Power, so we can handle that. And then we're gonna farm down the Togekiss. Okay, then he comes in with Swampert, so we're just gonna let this go. And then we're gonna farm that down with my... No? Yeah, right. So he got a Registeel in the back, so that's not good. It's probably gonna be a Flash Cannon. Yeah. Come on, we're going for that Flamethrower, but it's probably not enough to take it out because Registeel is really tanky. Yeah, right. This Flash Cannon is probably gonna take us out. But yeah, he's just gonna farm us down. Too bad we lose that battle. And I thought I saw nobody with legendaries yet. And then he got a Registeel in the back. Too bad. So going on to the next one. I think so. We're gonna start off against a Swampert again. So we're gonna take off this Hydrocannon. Okay, he shields that. And this is also gonna be a Hydrocannon, so we're gonna let that go. So yeah, I'm gonna shield this one up, and then we're also gonna take off a Hydrocannon. Okay, shield that. Yeah, we're just gonna shield that. Not sure if that was the best idea. Yeah, he got another one ready, of course. The Swampert is too fast, so yeah. So we didn't can take off that other one, and then we gonna charm it down. Okay, I'm gonna switch into my body ref. Okay, maybe it's a sludge bomb. No, it's a shadow ball that does a lot of damage. And I'm going for this ice punch. Okay, switched into bat. But we're gonna take off this dynamic punch, so it will be super duper effective. So that takes it out. And then we got the Dope Kiss. Can we take off an Ancient Power? The Shadow Ball does a lot of damage, so... Yeah, right. Okay, that takes us out. Too bad. So we're going on to the next battle. Okay, we're gonna start off against the Gyarados, so I'm just gonna switch into my Togekiss. And then he's switching into Lapras, okay. So we're going for this Ancient Power, that will be super effective on that Ice typing. Okay, let that go, and I'm also gonna let this go. Okay, Farmer's down, too bad. So then I'm coming back in with my Empoleon. Okay, we're gonna let that go. And we're just gonna farm it down. I don't care, give me that other Surf. We're gonna let that go. And then we're gonna farm down that Lapras. Okay, I'm gonna switch into my Poliwrath. Yeah, we're just gonna shield that. And we're just gonna let this go. Probably it's just an Aqua Tail. Okay, that was an outrage, too bad. So we're gonna take off this Ice Punch. And then we're gonna take off another Ice Punch. And we're gonna take off another Ice Punch. And then I'm gonna take off a Hydrocannon with my Empoleon. But he got 2 shields left, so yeah. Okay, shields that too, and then he's gonna farm that down. And then yeah, he's gonna counter me down. What the hell? No wins with this team. So you don't need to bring this team, I just click something in my Ultra League tagged Pokemon, and yeah. No, we don't want to battle again. It's also too early in the morning, so maybe it was not a good idea to do this, but yeah, I don't really care. So that was the end of the video. So if you did like this video, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share with your friends. Thanks for watching, and I will catch you in the next one. Bye.